maybe this London's a wonderful sight. The people are working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes nor barley nor wheat, but there's gangs on digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. For all that I find out, might as well be the place where the dark mourns sweep down to the sea. I believe I've been writing a wish you expressed as to how the fine ladies in London were dressed. And if you dresses at all, I see now myself, you could not in truth tell if you were bound for the ball or the bar. I'll be starting them fashions now, young Mary McCree, in a place where the dark morn down to the sea. There's beautiful girls here, oh, never you mind. The beautiful shapes that you never design. Lovely complexions of roses and cream. But let me remark, God's to the same. But if at those roses you venture to sip, the colors that all come away at your lips. So wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me. We'll place where the dark morn down to the sea. You remember young Danny McLaren, of course. He's over here now for the rest of the force. I saw him one day, I was crossing the strand. They stopped the whole street, wave of one hand. And as we were talking of days that are gone, the whole town of London stood there to the core. For all his great powers, he's wistful like me to be back where the dark morn unto the sea. Oh, maybe this London's a wonderful sight for the people.